door in front of you, Miss Ripley. Not a fool to waste time. Send it up in Miss Taylor's case. Yeah. Unless you want to meet with that Zenimal. But if you're gonna meet it, make sure you have somewhere to hide first. You see that manual override switch? Well, emergency override. Well, it's an override. Press that and you can open the door. It's probably there to stop it from being accessed by looters. Well, it's not going to stop us anymore. As they don't always use doors. Being a canary in a cage. She's making sure it's safe for you to come in.
Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients, those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Please tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
Tragic cases were either killed by looters, killed by working Jones, killed themselves, or eaten by that xenomorph. Though I don't think it really matters in the long run, as the end result is the same.
sunset, the mind has a tendency to wander tragic cases. But Morley wasted far too much time on coddling them. They should never have come here. None of us should.
Well, perhaps if they had day and night lighting settings, it would have eased the impact of living in space. Yeah, it was more expensive in the long run. Yeah, there was a room where they could be stated and the padded cells to keep them contained.
We don't take kindly to be left out of the loop, Morley. You hear me? I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication.
This place had such promise when I first came here.
Things on the station
it's
are
tragic.
Precarious.
A waste of my talents.
I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
We
don't take kindly to be left out of the loop, Morley. You hear me? I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
Jesus, when audio logs are interrupted.
Along that corridor. found the passcode. Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Yeah. I think we know what this means. The Xenomorph's here, isn't it?
Thank you.
either for the lovely side. You know what those are. Get to that one. Move out some of the power before it figures out that this door can open. Now that was too close! I don't know what I hope to gain with using the alarm. Distracts his attention. It's 1702. And I'm guessing that the rest of the locks around here. just know how to open those vents. Otherwise, you'd have been dead by now. Not that trying to contain this in here would make a lot of difference. Unless it can just burst through the bars. Before it comes back. Table, Miss Ripley. I'm starting to think you're hard of hearing.